The new Highway 41 bridge in Marion County opens today. Work on the bridge began almost 4 years ago. It replaces an 85-year-old steel span that's too narrow for modern traffic. The old bridge is scheduled to be demolished in the coming months.